Rick is preparing for an emergency meeting to discuss how to handle a rise of COVID-19 in their schools district-wide. ABC4's Jared Giottinini has more on what schools could see some of those changes.
In that emergency meeting, the Jordan School District will decide whether to move West Jordan Middle School and 9 other middle schools to virtual learning after a spike in COVID-19 cases among middle school students. There are 441 total confirmed COVID-19 cases and just under 2,900 people quarantined district-wide due to school-related exposure. According to the district, 133 of those cases are at middle schools and 172 cases reported at high schools, which is why the board is also considering moving 4 high schools online. The 5th, Copper Hills High School, moved to virtual learning last week. The board sent us a statement reading in part, "Some of our schools are facing a situation where more than a dozen teachers are on quarantine themselves. That dramatically affects our ability to provide a quality education. It may be best for those in that situation to switch to one single modality until the quarantine numbers go down." And the Jordan School District is not alone. The Canyon School District voted to move Indian Hills Middle and Jordan High online after the Thanksgiving holiday due to COVID-19 outbreaks.
The number of the confirmed COVID-19 cases associated with the schools, as well as of the rate of transmission in the communities surrounding those schools, were high enough to pivot to a different type of learning model.
The State Health Department says as COVID-19 cases continue to cripple schools, Haney says, regardless of the district, safety for students and staff and a quality education is a top priority.
It never is an easy decision. You know, the value that we place on in-person instruction is really high.
Now, the Jordan School District says it prefers to make decisions for individual schools rather than a district-wide decision. Now, that emergency meeting starts later this evening at the Jordan Academy for Technology and Careers Building in Riverton. Jared Giottinini, ABC4 News.